morning, children. Welcome to Max online class. Watch the video carefully. Chapter 2, Introduction to Algebra. In this chapter, we are going to see about constant variables and how to solve simple algebraic expressions. Now, exercise 2.2, question number 6. Answer the following question. If n takes the value of 3, then find the value of n plus 10. So, what is the answer? If n takes the value 3, so n equal to 3, we have to find n plus 10. So, substitute n equal to 3 in the equation n plus 10. So, n equal to 3. So, 3 plus 10. What is the answer? 13. Next, g equal to 300. What is the value of g minus 1 and g plus 1? Here, g value is given. G value is 300. So, what is 300 minus 1? 299. What is 300 plus 1? 301. So, g minus 1 equal to 299. G plus 1 equal to 301. Find the value of s. 2s minus 6 equal to 30. So that minus 6 comes this side means plus 6. 2s equal to 36. S equal to 36 divided by 2. That is 2 into s multiplication. So it comes this side means division. So 36 divided by 2. That is equal to 18. Objective type question. First one. The value of y in y plus 7 equal to 13. Which number to be added with 7 to get 13? What is the answer? We have to check it out. Put y equal to 5. 5 plus 7, 13. So, it is not answer. Put y equal to 6. 6 plus 7 equal to 13. So, what is the answer? B. 6 less 2n gives 8 is represented as 6 less 2, 8. So, 6 less than n gives 8. So, 6 less than n means n is a greater number. So, we can write n minus 6 gives 8. Option A. The value of c for which 3c by 4 gives 18. You have to substitute the value for c which gives the answer 18. So, substitute 15 means you won't get answer. C equal to 21 also you won't get answer. C equal to 24. That is multiple of 4. 1 4s are 4. 6 4s are 24. So 3 into 6, 18. What is the answer? Option C. Homework. Exercise the 2.2 question number 7. You have to find the value of k by k, the equation is k by 3 gives 5. So, first tabular column fully k value is given. So, what is the question? K divided by 3. So, 3 divided by 3, 1. Next, what is k value? 6. 6 divided by what is the equation? K by 3. So, in this equation, you have to substitute values for k. So, k by 3, that is 6 by 3, answer 2. Next, 9 divided by 3. 9 divided by 3, answer 3. Next, substitute all the values 12, 15 and 18 for k. You will get answer. Write these in your rough notebook. Thank you for watching.